It's one of the most controversial plants in the world, cannabis. My name is India, and you are about to see how the legalization of cannabis in Israel is going to change the world and how it could affect you. On the street, it's often referred to as marijuana or weed, but its scientific name is cannabis. And Israel has one of the highest percentage of cannabis users in the world. Many use it for medical reasons, and many more use it for recreation. Today, even rabbis across Israel are okaying its use. Kosher cannabis, anyone? Yes, Israel and cannabis go way back. Traces of marijuana have been found in ancient Jewish shrines. Holy smoke! But it doesn't stop there. THC, the main psychoactive chemical in cannabis, was actually first discovered by researchers in Israel. And this research continues today.
Israel is one of the only countries in the Middle East where medical marijuana is legal.
Recreational use is decriminalized and will likely be legalized soon. It's crazy that something that was forbidden in many places for over 100 years may now be accessible in your local pharmacy. So this means that big changes are coming. The Israeli government is one of the only governments in the world that invest in cannabis research. They see its financial and medical potential. And that is why Israel became one of the world's top leaders in cannabis research.
My name is Tal Lupo, and I'm an Israeli-based cannabis scientist. What is happening inside our labs will affect cannabis-based medicine across the world.
Labs in Israel are even doing research for companies in countries like Canada.
We hope to get a deeper understanding of the plant's components and deliver a more personalized cannabis-based medicine.
They say cannabis can be used to help treat those with cancer, epilepsy, schizophrenia, and many other conditions. And Israel has high hopes to soon export cannabis too. The unique agricultural technology in Israel could make it the ideal place to grow the plant. So, as marijuana prohibition comes to an end, Israel is preparing itself to lead in the cannabis market. Hospitals and doctors near you could soon be using developments made by Israelis, potentially treating millions of people with medical conditions across the globe. Whether you are for or against it, Israel's innovation in the cannabis industry is well on its way to revolutionize medicine. This is the future of cannabis.
This is Inside Israel.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.